Good morning, students. Let's take a walk into my garden. Oh, see, this is my garden. What do you see in this garden? Yes, we see plants, trees, flowers. You see flowers, leaves of plants, and some chirping birds. What do we see in this passage? Yes, scooty, and that sofa, and a car also. Now, what do we see in this room? Yes, books, dressing table, bed, cupboard, and your teacher. So, these things that we have spotted are known as noun. Noun is a naming word, which means noun is a name of person, place, animal, and things. So, give me an example of person. Yes, you are a noun. Now, give me an example of place. Yes, your house is also a noun. Give me an example of an animal. Yes, your pet dog is also a noun. And the phone you are holding is also a noun. Thank you.